Here's three bucket list locations you have to put on your next trip when you go out to Thailand. Number one, Khao Sok National Park. One of the most beautiful locations in all of Thailand. You're literally surrounded by limestone cliffs. You can take these tours. You can jump into the water. You can also sleep on these little floating bungalows. Wake up right in the middle of Khao Sok National Park. What an incredible experience. And it's also one of the best spots to get your drone bangers. Number two on the list, Krabi, another incredible location out in Thailand if you're obsessed with limestone, just like me. Now, Krabi has two of my favorite island hopping tours in all of Thailand, which I'd recommend to do. On top of that, one of the most famous restaurants called The Grotto is out in Krabi, and you might also even run into Godzilla. And number three on the list, the Similan Islands. I'm gonna be quite frank, one of the best snorkel spots in all of Thailand, the bluest waters you can find probably in all of Thailand. They have this little viewpoint you can climb up and check out all the Similans. And don't forget to say hi to the little beach animals.